for the management of this great institution, we are desirous of our people communicating in the right way. No longer do we want to communicate in a way that will be giving suspicion. No longer do we want to communicate in a way that will be showing disrespect to other people. No longer do we want to communicate in a way that will continue to deepen the divide between us. Let us leverage on the strength on those things that brings us together, as against the things that are dissipating and dividing us. For too long we have dissipated our energy. For too long we have wasted our efforts fighting within ourselves. I am not saying that you should continue to patronize people and not tell them the truth with communication. That is not what we're saying. Otherwise we'll be playing ostrich and not telling ourselves the truth. But you can tell a man the truth in a very constructive way. You tell him the truth not to destroy him. You tell him the truth not to diminish or demean him. You tell him the truth in such a way that he will know that it is corrective. And that is the kind of thing we want to do. That is the kind of thing we want to project. I want to use, when you say Pele, you can say Pele, and people will know that you're saying, I am sorry. And you can say Pele, and people will know that Pele, you are telling them they are idiots. Because when you say Pele, people will dig your countenance. But when you say Pele,